Oh, guys, ano akong skin?
Look very good.
Hindi na po nabuhan ako.
So, this liquid thing is the facelift activator.
That one?
Okay. Yan. And the other one is
what
the,
does it do? This one.
What does it do?
This
is a mixture of, this should be the mixture of the two.
Oh, it should be both combined.
Yeah, combined.
Okay.
So you cannot buy this one only, but you need to buy both.
Both.
Because it doesn't work
that way.
That way.
Oh, okay, so it's not independent, so it should work.
Well, they are both together. Dependent with each other.
Okay.
That's the thing. So, ang ginagawa nito sa mukha is, it will lift all your fine wrinkles of your face. Yeah. It will make your skin fine. So, hindi naman siya as in automatic talaga na nawawala lahat.
In one use.
But, if you're going to use this at least 3 times in a month, it will really help take out all the blemish of your face talaga. It will make your skin very young kasi nga nag-lift siya.
Lifting.
So, name kasi niya is Face Lift.
Okay. The name itself speak by itself.
Yeah.
Face Lift.
So, this is our facelift powder. There, as you can see.
Oh, that's the powder.
Powder. And this is the facelift activator.
So, powder na siya. Ito ang powder. Yeah. And then the activator, the liquid one, that would activate the powder. So, okay. That's why it needs to be both. Kasi na powder and liquid. Okay.
So, I just bought this small tablespoon or what you call this teaspoon kasi nga it's
it's not 1/16
I don't 1/8 the measure of this,
so they have their own scooper.
No, I bought this.
Oh, you bought it
from the store.
Okay,
kasi para to minimize the usage lang, so
okay,
one teaspoon of this.
Ganyan lang siya.
One side of the face, 3 drops of this. And then mix. So, you can see na medyo kulang pa yung liquid, diba? Kasi hindi nga siya even. See? So, need to put another facelift activator. Until mag-bubble siya. So, wa pa siya mag-bubble. Kulang pa gihapon.
Until
it forms with the bubble.
Okay.
Nag-bubble na siya. See? The bubble. So, pwede na siyang ilagay sa mukha pag ganito na ang loop ng mixture. Yeah, upward motion pa niya. So, you can feel itchiness and sensitivity yan. So, this is, I don't know what's the Tagalog word for mainit sa mukha. Yun, mainit sa mukha. Parang makate. Yun,
that's the word. So it warms up your face and you'll be expecting itchiness too.
Yes,
it's very, very normal.
Ano lang naman, up to 30 to 60 seconds.
Okay.
So as I've said, inward pag nasa mata. So itong ipipuntirihan natin para makuha yung mga fine lines and wrinkles sa mukha ng object. Kafeel ka sa hot dose? Don't worry about it. It's normal. Mukha na lang siya after pinaka-minutes.
So there is a slight burning sensation.
Yeah,
that's what it's called.
Yeah.
We call it in Bisaya hot dose.
Hot dose, yes.
So burning sensation in English.
But it's safe, don't worry.
It only lasts for 30 seconds, maybe?
30 to 1 minute.
30 to 1 minute.
Mm-hmm. Wala agad yung update. Yan.
Then you need to introduce a fan.
So, what do you feel?
I feel the cooling And then there's no burning sensation already. That's very, para na siyang ice cold na if you go in a swimming pool or if you have yung parang yung technique na jumpsuit.
Yeah. So after a minute, I'm not going to let you talk anymore para walang deform sa mukha. Okay? So I know that Roche is now feeling a lift on her face. Maakyat na yung lahat ng skin patas. This is an automatic effect talaga. Face paralysis ang tawag doon. Parang naging paralyzed na yung mukha ni Roche. Kasi yung isa nasa baba, tapos yung treated na face lift na lahat sa lifted na. So no more fine wrinkles. Kasi mukha lang naman ni Roche is nag-loose lang naman. So when you put facelift on her face talaga, nakakatulong sa lahat ng anti-aging sa mukha niya. So all the aging signs of Roche will be gone after this. Aawayan niya ako pag hindi ko tinapos ang mukha niya.
Oh guys, ano akong skin?
Look very old.
Hindi na po nabuhan ako.
Look at my skin. Tiis, ganda.
Yes. Voila. So, cleanse it gently. Okay. It's very hard pa yan on the face. So, there. Mo siyang
Paring.
Para dili mainat ang face.
So it will not lift more. So you're not gonna ruin the skin. So
yes.
It's lifting or lifted. Just patting motion.
We need to love our skin para walang hindi dadami yung mga wrinkles. So you need to pat lang. Close your eyes.
It's so puffy in here, and then it lifted here.
So lifted na din haawa.
Natural lang yung mga redness ko ha. So ganun talaga ang face ko. Nag-red siya, so they put an enhancer kasi nga sensitive ang ating skin.
Tanda siya karong tataw.
No, it's just buhay. Uy, nasa naman akong skin. Lena, wala ang itchiness, no? Sa enhancer. Kasi sensitive ang aking skin. Ganyan talaga siya. Mumula talaga ako. It's very, very normal in any products that I use. Yan. Yung laugh line ko ba dito? Iba yung, the lines disappear over here because I really have like thin fine lines over here which are pretty normal to me, and just for one use it lifted up and then it disappears. So yan, ito na ang ating resulta. Awayin ko muna ito kasi dapat gagawin niya ito, okay? So again, thank you so much for watching this video. I want to thank my friend here, Bengkat, for doing the treatment for me. Gaganda na yung lola nyo, guys. Okay, so for any update on my skin routine, we'll check it back mga 1 month. Let's do it 1 month. Hopefully, I'm crossing my fingers and I'm very, very sure that they're gonna be a good result. Okay, thank you so much for watching. Until then, don't wait to invest on skincare. Alright, that's my advice. Thank you so much for watching. If you're new, Dudie Max here, and subscribe to my channel. Till next time. Bye!